cheerleader cheering for you, does it?
Not at all.
And congratulations from the Idaho players and his teammates who know the situation, Craig Hislop. And what makes the story, I think, so much better as you see his father talking to the head coach, what makes it so much more poignant is the fact that nobody wanted him except Utah State. He slipped under the radar of almost everybody, and you just can't, you know.
Even the Aggie coaches said it's kind of hard to evaluate a guy like that. There's no question he can score, but he was at that level of basketball you don't know.
There's his father.
His dad.
Yeah, his dad wasn't the other guy in the
That was Randy Stepman.
That's exactly
what a good.
There you go.
There's President Stan Albrecht on the right there.
Yep, and there's, there you go, the athletic director.
Leading scorer surpassing Wade Matt's record of 2,217 points. Present Jaycee with tonight's game ball. Our Utah State University President Stan Albright, Utah State University Athletic Director Randy Stepman, and Greg Grant. Join us in congratulating Jaycee on his many accomplishments and on becoming Utah State University's all-time leading scorer. Ladies and gentlemen, Jaycee Carroll!
Described one of the best basketball players in Utah State history, and now that word takes on new meaning as Jaycee has
described one of the best basketball players in Utah State history, and now that word takes on new meaning as Jaycee has passed Greg Grant's scoring mark of 2,127 points to become the school's new all-time scoring leader. Described as the best offensive player he has ever coached by Stu Morrill, Jaycee's game has evolved from that of a spot-up three-point shooter during his freshman year to one who now can score from anywhere on the court. As a freshman during the 2003-2004 season, Utah State coaches and fans alike knew they had something special in Jaycee when he scored 19 points in his first ever collegiate game. Jaycee continued to excel during the season and went on to help the Aggies win the Big West Conference Tournament Championship against 16th-ranked Pacific as he had a game-high 22 points and became the first freshman in conference history to be named MVP of its postseason tournament. Since his freshman season, Jaycee has continued to mature as a basketball player as he earned second-team All-WAC honors as a sophomore and first-team All-WAC honors as a junior. He also became just the eighth player in school history to earn All-American honors as he was named an Associated Press Honorable Mention All-American following his junior season when he scored the second most points in school history in a single season with 746.
One of the greatest scoring games ever.
Entering his senior campaign, Jaycee needed just 391 points to pass Grant's all-time scoring record, and the WAC's preseason Player of the Year has not disappointed as he has become not only one of the best basketball players in Utah State history, but one of the best players in the country this season. Utah State has truly been blessed to have such an outstanding basketball player and person associated with its program and university during the last 4 years, and congratulates Jaycee, his coaches, teammates, and family on a remarkable accomplishment. Congratulations, Jaycee Carroll.
And there he is. Well, he hardly looks like the shy freshman that came in, does he, a few years ago?
Well, his hair, look at his hair, it's way longer.
And his personality, there's a look at his father. A little misty on us there. Yeah, he told us earlier, remember in the interview with Miles, that, you know, you get a little emotional. And you're allowed. That's a proud father, as well he should be. And they carry him off, and there's his coach who had his own moment in the sun against Boise State. The last game when he became number one on the all-time wins list. And they're going to go to the locker room now and head over that direction. Jaycee Carroll. Just enjoying his night before we let him get a shower. And congratulations from his teammates. We join Miles Romney, who has the Man of the Hour corralled over there. Miles?
All right, JC, hey, talk about what an accomplishment this is. I mean, you've done a lot of things that nobody does in a college basketball career.
It's really exciting. It's something that's really neat. It's cool that the old record holder, Greg Grant's here, and is able to be here for this night. You know, a great fan base and all the students and all the community support. I couldn't ask for anything else, and the school made this a really special night for me.
Let me ask you this. When you got here as a freshman, your first bucket, did you ever imagine yourself being in this situation?
No, I didn't imagine this when I first came here, but I'll take it. It's been a great ride, and we got a few more to go.
I'm going to go fishing here just a bit. You have to up your scoring average just a bit, but if you do, you may catch Keith Van Hoen for the all-time record for the state. Is that in your mind?
Nah, not at all. Holy cow, Keith was a great player, and still, you know, everything he did was amazing, so.
All right, congratulations. Guys, back to you.
All right, Miles, thank you very much, and seems a little overwhelmed by the whole thing. We'll take a break. When we come back, we'll take a look at some final numbers. Utah State with a win tonight, 79-64.